A father of two, an employee with an IT firm, was tied to a pole, beaten up and filmed in Bengaluru, allegedly for repeatedly stalking a 25-year-old woman. The video of brutal vigilante justice is being circulated on social media. Meanwhile, local media reports suggest the woman has actually refused to file a police complaint. Even the assault victim has not filed a police complaint, and NDTV cannot independently verify the video making rounds on social media.